One day you will beat me in order to forgive you and to drop my case against you. One day you will see what you will happen to you. One day you will tell yourself, oh my God, I wish I was not born in Israel. I wish I was not immigrant to Israel. Ask yourself, I challenge all of you, if any of you, his grandparent, was born in Israel, I will replace him my house. I will give him my house. Just two generations. If your grandparents was born in Israel, I will give you my house. But no, look to yourself. 66 years. 66 years. This is a state. Look to Roma. Look to Palestine. Look to all the, look to England. They were occupying 2/3 of the world. Where is it? Where is Roma? And now Israel want to occupy Palestine. This is anti-logic. And the nature rejects this. What about us who are milking our children? How to reject the occupation? 2014. And you go all over the world. Where are you from? From Israel. And you speak Hebrew. All the people will be suspicious. Those are the killers. Those are the people who are killing the people. Those people who are occupying another country. And you are proud of yourself. You are proud of yourself when you send your children to use weapons. And it's not allowed for Palestinians to do. It's not allowed. We come to you in a peaceful demonstration to tell you, what are you carrying from weapons? Will never work with us. We have faith in our chests. You have guns in your hands, and one day you will drop it. But our faith in our chests will never be affected. That you must know it. And we will meet you again and again. Again and again.